Hello friends, myself Sreekanth. Every one of us having a unique fault in themselves and how we can make able to change into the positive way. A water bearer having two pots and he was carrying daily water, hanging the pots with the pole and with on his neck, and the one pot was having a crack in itself and the other pot was perfectly all right. When the water bearer was carrying the water, the crack pot was leaking water all the way and it could able to deliver only half pot of the water. And every day the water bearer was carrying the water and he can able to deliver only one hand of pot of the water. This process was continuously gone for 2 years and the cracked pot was feeling ashamed of having a crack. He could able to deliver only half pot of the water, and the other pot having perfectly all right, it feels the proud of himself. He was delivering full pot of the water, and the cracked pot was spoken one day with the steam to the water bearer. But I am feeling ashamed of myself. I could able to deliver only half pot of the water. And the bearer replied, because you can see all the way when I am carrying the water, when you have the leakage, you have the plants of your side. The other side was nothing. I have planted the flower seeds there. And there, when you are carrying the water, you are pouring the water on their plants and it was growing very beautifully. And though from 2 years, I was taking those flowers and decorate this table, because from 2 years you are giving a very wonderful service, and with that flowers I can able to decorate my home with very wonderfully. So friends, everybody is having a flaw in themselves, because how they can able to make change into the positive way, it will help create a good and positive life and you can able to grow very successfully. And this I am done.